Talks Part 5, left here, of Arkham Knight. I just googled it because I...
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis. Birth defect. Alfred. The victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Train yard. Enigma's planning something.
That's Edward Enigma for you. And I hate how in the Gotham series they change his fucking name. I don't remember what his new name is, I just know it's not Edward Enigma. Oh, actually, is that too on the nose for some people? I forgot about this, I shouldn't have taken this. Says you calling me on ego, Jesus Christ.
Detective, tick-tock.
Yeah, I failed this.
Come now, detective. Time waits for no man. And I wait for no Batman. Faster, Darkman, faster. Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
You're going backward.
I know, shut the fuck up. At least the Riddler appreciates that Greek gods are better than Roman. Oh, for fuck. Screw this. Yeah, I can beat the Riddler just by simply not taking his thing. Yeah, I'm never going to 100% this game because screw him. Part 5, and I'll see you in part 6.